I did not sign up, and no Victorian signed up, to a national plan to vaccinate Sydney. And whilst I've been very clear, the extra allocations that were given to them, known and announced and above board and clearly transparent, that was a good thing. We didn't begrudge them that. But let's be clear, we're not talking about those doses. We're talking about otherwise secret arrangements that are just not right. They need to stop, and there needs to be additional supplies provided to Victoria and other states who have missed out. Now, some don't like to see this as a race, but a race it surely is. What I didn't know was that Premier Berejiklian's in a sprint while the rest of us are supposed to do some sort of egg and spoon thing. No, we want our fair share. These allocations, which are totally unfair and were under the table, need to stop, and we need to get a make good. We need to get those doses that we didn't get fast-tracked to us. That's as constructive as I can be. I want to be pretty plain-spoken on these things. I'm not about getting angry for its own sake. That achieves nothing. But these things need to be called out, because that's why we're pushing through 60% and we've still got a way to go on 70 and 80. We would be further along if not for these things. They can't be changed, but they have to stop, and then there has to be additional allocations made to our state. Our state hubs are doing an amazing job. Those GPs that are accredited and have got supply, they're doing a great job too. The only problem is there's a lot more of them been accredited and fully supplied in Sydney at the expense of everybody else. That's just not fair, and I would not be doing my job if I didn't call that out.